today in 1890 shows that men of rare business ability are not afraid to place their money in a building investment involving many hundreds of thousands of dollars. All Minneapolis unites today to pay tribute to the men who have built in this great structure not only a monument to their own usefulness in the community, but an enduring testimonial to the gigantic progress of the greatest city on the vast valley of the Mississippi.
You must have been at the Metropolitan. I think it's too bad that he had to go. I think it's kind of fun to have a little part of Minneapolis when he dies. You know, both George and I are natives here. I think you feel a little stronger about things like that when you're from here. And we're kind of collectors anyhow.
Somebody else. The working common labor is done with. Entirely done with. There is no more harvesting, Railroad work, don't mount anything. Road work, that's nothing. 3 men will do what 150 done before.